described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Mazzarella Media presents Science Video Vocab, Fulcrum.
In this program, we are going to learn about fulcrums. What is a fulcrum? A fulcrum is the point at which a lever turns or pivots.
Someone uses scissors to cut a piece of paper.
The pivot point on a pair of scissors is a fulcrum.
It's where the blades cross.
The fulcrum on a bottle opener centers the force applied to it.
Kids play on seesaws.
Fulcrums play an important role in the actions of a lever. On a seesaw, the fulcrum is the anchor point that does not move.
The Described and Captioned Media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free-loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.